Atlanta's Oliver Hardy, so pretentious and somewhat lardy, had a sidekick, bungling but thin, both silently can still bring a grin. Edmund Clerihew Bentley wrote poetry ever so gently. His greatest claim to fame immortalized his mother's maiden name. Will E. Coyote each day went out to play, motoring out into thin air without parachute or a care.